boy, I have something you're gonna wanna see. So sit right here and wait for me. Boy, you know we've been together for 2 whole months.
Such a long time.
And now I'm ready to say it all the time.
I love you.
Well, you know it's Tuesday and I'm off my period.
Ovulating.
Wanna give you something better than you asked for all the time.
Like a blowjob?
A gift real special, so undo it slowly. Take a look inside. It's my tits in a bow.
Tits in a bow.
Not gonna get you a video game.
That sort of gift is really lame.
Not gonna get you a box of porn.
You won't need that anymore.
Not gonna get you burgers to grill.
A man like you needs something real.
Wanna get you something from the heart.
Something special, boy. It's my tits in a bow.
Your tits in a bow.
My tits in a bow, babe. It's my tits in a bow. Oh, 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 my tits in a bow, boy. See, I thought real long and hard about what to give ya.
What to give me.
Research good gifts online. Nothing as fine as what I've got for mine.
To all the ladies out there with guys to impress, it's easy to do, just follow these steps. 1. Measure your sash. 2. Tie your tits in that bow. 3. Make them untie the bow. And that's the way you do it. It's my tits in a bow.
Your tits in a bow.
My tits in a bow, babe. It's my tits in a bow. My tits in a bow, boy. Valentine's Day. Tits in a bow. Promotions.
Oh.
Tits in a bow.